mainly there are two things. The electronics depend of the grip, depend of the tire grip, depend of the many things. But if we want to get the mechanical grip, we have to working mainly on the weight balance and the suspension, because if we make the very, very hard suspension, then just we push the tire, we cannot create the grip. But now it's always is a combination. So the at the end, the electronics, the setting we have to use becomes from the grip we have. So if the grip is very good, with the less traction we can working. But if the grip is low, then the system adjust for the conditions. Yeah, but it's not the worst point, the worst circuit for braking. So it's a hard braking at the end of the main straight. Also, it's a bit downhill that creates a bit more problem. But it's not the really, really big problem. Then the turn six also, braking there, it's very important. But, okay, we can say, example, Motegi for the brakes is more critical than Catalunya. But there is the turn eight. It's an interesting brake because this is one of the spots for the overtaking, and then it's important to have a good stability mainly on the braking and in there.